I guess firstly, how has the first 3 weeks been in Dunedin?
كيف ما ضوء أول 3 أسابيع عندك بدنيدن؟
يعني شوي خوف بس بعدين معنا عم نتأقلم.
And first day she was feel stress and uncomfortable. After that, when the day coming through this week and week, she feel good. And
what have you been doing in the first 3 weeks?
شو عملتي بأول 3 أسابيع؟
يعني مقابلات وروح دكتور وجاية ونحن ولينات يعني ما عم تتركني.
إيه أخذتك محلات.
إيه أخذتني نتسوى ورحنا.
She spent the first 3 weeks to resettlement, like as to know the city about Dunedin and go to make money appointment with the GP, with benefit, with and then it introduced her to the life in Dunedin and help her more and make her life easier. And take her to shopping, to saw the view in Dunedin and visited all parts of Dunedin. And she is happy now.
And what are your impressions of the city so far? What are your thoughts about Dunedin?
شو عم تفكري من على دانيدن شو بتفكري فيها؟
بلد كتير حلوة يعني وفيها الراحة بإذن الله.
Very nice city. And she find the rest.
يعني شعرنا بالأمان هون.
And feel safe place for her and for her son.
And Ahmed, are you at school yet?
أنت بالمدرسة؟
Yes.
He is in school. Scared, خايف شي من هون؟
No.
And he feel happy here.
And what's it like at school?
بحب ألعب بالطاولة.
He loves to play football here.
What's the hardest thing at the moment? Is it still learning English?
شو عندك أصعب شيء يعني عم تتعلمي إنجليزي؟
يعني اللغة يعني أصعب شيء اللغة بس عم نتعلم يعني عم بتعلم شوي من لينيت عم تساعدني كتير يعني
okay.
عم تسهل علي أمور كتير الله يكرمها.
First problem for her only the language because she want to connect with others and it's a problem. But Lanet, she picked this mission and to work with us here hard and to learn some English now.
Yeah. Can you say anything in English?
فيك تحكي شيء بالإنجليزي؟
يعني hello.
Hello.
Thank you.
Yeah.
How are you? Welcome. Sit down. Hey.
You're learning, yeah.
No,
that's enough.
And Ahmed, do you have any hopes and dreams about what you want to do in Dunedin?
بتمنى انه يجي لعنا اخي محمد
يعني بعدين
هلا بدي ادرس وبدي انه اكمل دراستي
هي hope to her brother to come here share the new life and hope to continue in studying here
yeah.
complete study
do you know what you want to be when you grow up
بدك تكبر شو بدك تصير
إن شاء الله مهندس.
He want to be engineer.